Good morning. It's 3:15. Tuesday, day after surgery for the gastric balloon. Overall, the procedure went very well, I thought. I was waiting for prep for maybe 35, 45 minutes. They gave me some medicine to calm the nausea and stuff before the procedure. Everyone was really friendly, really nice. I made it really comfortable, so that was really good. What they did not tell me is that it would be 3 to 4 hours before I would be released. And my family and my son waiting for me, so that would have been some good information beforehand. Evidently, they want to push 2 bags of fluid through you before you leave to make sure you're well hydrated. So procedure took 30 minutes, I believe. Nothing too crazy. Woke up with a little sore throat. Everything was dry. I was thirsty. Can't feel the balloon inside. Gave me a bunch of prescriptions for nausea and upset stomach and that kind of stuff. Went to drop the prescriptions off last night at Walgreens, and evidently they had some computer malfunction, so when we went to go pick them up, they weren't ready. So I had to brave the whole night without any nausea medication, so that kind of sucked. Pretty restless night, couldn't get comfortable. Tossing and turning. Slight headache too, I don't know where the headache came from. So, just dealing with all that last night. Probably got 3 hours of sleep, maybe. So I was finally able to go get the prescriptions this morning. I just finished taking those, and just taking a pill is challenging. A regular sized pill. Just small sips of Gatorade. They gave me a big list of dietary stuff to do for like the first week, second week, and all that. Pretty detailed, so that was really nice for the game plan. About the first 8 days, it's really clear liquids, so Gatorade, water, chicken broth, some really, really basic stuff. So I figured I'll drop quite a few pounds just in the first week, just by the amount of calories being intake. Let's see, anything else. I can't think of anything else right now.